up on the half boards. Harper blocked by Spooner. This is a race, a fast guy against a big guy. Spooner inside, he scores! Ryan Spooner with the steal and the ice length rush to make it 3-0 Boston.
This is what you want to see from Ryan Spooner. A nice move to the backhand, maintaining a certain level of speed. The minute Condon goes for that push from one side of the net to the other, that five hole's available because the stick's not there. And that's a great finish by Ryan Spooner after a good shot block.
Smith-Pelly working back ahead. Juice drops, Ovechkin one touch, beautiful passing, score! A magical passing play all the way to the back of the net.
This is unbelievable, rink wide, there's one pass, Juice gets it, drop pass two. Ovechkin three, across down low from Backstrom to Juice, and it's an empty net. Tick, tack, toe, and another toe, why not? And an empty net. And the Caps have a 2-0 lead on an unbelievable highlight reel passing play.
Tries to impede Pastrnak, who swivels it across, and a tremendous penalty call by Ian Walsh going down on the pivot. Kept his arm in the air.
Never spilled a drop.
Who has more fun than us? Or Ian Walsh in that fraternity. That's going to come back at him only 70 or 80 times.
Great.
In
it's
the next
great.
Couple
he kept
of
his
weeks.
Arm up, though. Yep. That was impressive.
They set it up, Shen up top, the cannon blast off the stick and right out of the hand of Scott Darling. Darling without a twig still. Now it's done. Walking in just wide. It ricochets out. Could it be a breakaway for Derek Ryan out of the box? He'll get to it. He'll cut in. And he scores! Derek Ryan! As the Canes survive the kill, Ryan released from the box. He cuts the lead in half.
And that is some kind of courageous finish with composure to be able to find that eventual lane to beat Carter Hutton.
A few moments ago, watching as Marcus Johansson was welcomed back here to DC, to Capital One Arena.
Standing ovation for number 90, MJ90, as we knew him here in Washington.
Intentionally shot it wide. Hartnell fails to bank it out. This one got to the doorstep, and a great save by Saros. It got there right last minute, a floating puck. Saros, quick as a cat.
Great save by UC Saros to keep the Minnesota Wild off the board. A good play by them, good execution.
Did you see Alex Ovechkin there? That toe curve makes for a good back scratch. That's one hot hockey stick and back scratcher.
It's their second shutout for the Florida Panthers, and congratulations to James Reimer. The keys to the win for the Florida Panthers tonight, he made some key saves in the first 5 minutes of this hockey game.
It's the guys. I mean, obviously, with Telly, we're trying to work hard every day and take care of the things that can make me successful. But, when you win a bunch of games in a row, it's all the guys in front of you. They work so hard. They're clearing pucks. They're battling. And, I mean, like I said, when they're battling as hard as they can, it gives you a boost to work as hard as you can.
But the Canucks work it ahead to Goldobin. In on the left side, Nikolai Goldobin, nice move. On the backhand, shoots, scores!
Nice little head fake here. He's going to pass to the middle, but Goldobin doesn't. Walks to the middle. Two guys drive through. Chaput and Gaunt push everybody back. A little lane opens up into the slot, and he just puts a nice backhand through.